Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to delete a brand account on YouTube? Open your favorite browser. Go to myaccounts.google.com/brand accounts. Now select the Google account you want to use. If you are signing in for the first time, you may be asked to enter your email address. Enter your password and click Next. You are signed into your Google account. Here you can find all your brand accounts on YouTube. If you don't find any channels here, means your YouTube channel is just a personal account. Now click on the name of the channel you want to delete. Under Delete your brand account section, click on Delete account button. You may be asked to log into your account again. Please note that all your content on this channel will be permanently deleted. All your channel subscriptions will also be deleted. Make sure to bookmark those channels before deleting. Select the checkboxes below and click on Delete Account. That's it, your brand account has been deleted. If you click on the Deleted Account section, you can find all the brand channels you have deleted on YouTube. This is how you can delete a brand account on YouTube. Thank you for watching.